marching. They will carry out a check of their aircraft, don their parachutes, and strap into their ejection seats. And in just a few short minutes, they'll be ready for engine start. We ask that you now get ready to enjoy the Snowbird Experience.
Thank you. aircraft. They will pull a positive 5G golden beam through all day with a 2G push, and then a test of the slow system.
Wow.
A symbol of greatness that plays out on a stage like no other, the sky above us. My name is Rick Peterson, honorary snowbird, proud Canadian, and it is my pleasure, my honor, to introduce the 2015 Canadian Forces Snowbirds.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of our commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Chris England, and all members of 431 Air Demonstration Squadron, we would once again like to welcome you to the Snowbirds 2015 Air Demonstration. All Snowbirds team personnel are serving members of the Canadian Armed Forces. The show team is comprised of 11 pilots, 12 aircraft technicians, and our public affairs officer, Lieutenant Patricia Brunel from Ottawa, Ontario. My name is Captain Regan Wicken, Snowbird 11 from Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. I'm a military flying instructor at Harvard 2 and Hawk with over 2,500 flying hours. Today's safety pilot is Captain Greg Mendez, Snowbird 10 from Calgary, Alberta. Captain Mendez has previously flown the Hercules as a tactical and air-to-air fueling pilot with over 3,300 flying hours. For those iconic 9 twinkling lights, and listen in as our team lead, Major Gobay, calls ready for the team's check-in.
Oh, you see him. Wow.
Running in for high show, Snowbird's check-in. Snowbird 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, your 2015 Canadian Forces Snowbirds!
Arrow.
is renowned for its precision and grace. Listen in as they run in for the dazzling Maple Split.
So many sleepless nights where you were waiting up on me. Well, I'm just a slave unto the night. Now remember when I told you that's the last you'll see of me. Remember when I broke you down to tears. I know I took the path that you would never want for me. I gave you hell through all the years. So
I'm gonna go get some more.
Split for the new side of the line, followed by the Pretzel Rovers.
Still smile from your cheek. Darling, I will be loving you till we're 17. And baby, my heart could still fall out.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to take this opportunity to recognize and sincerely thank all the staff and volunteers here at Westover Air Reserve Base who've worked so hard to make this show a success. Please give them a big round of applause. The Snowbirds thank you.
Maybe just the touch of a hand.
Thank you.
the outside of this next formation requires the highest degree of piloting skills. One in the outer right wing position is Snowbird 6, Captain Maciej Hada, who guides Boulder. As a CF-18 fighter pilot, he has over 1,600 hours of jet experience. In the outer left wing position is Snowbird 7, Captain Steve Reed from Nepeona, Ontario. Captain Reed is a senior instructor on the Hawk and has also accumulated 1,600 hours of total flying time. Ladies and gentlemen, look slightly left and watch as Snowbirds 1 through 7 take two formation changes during a single loop. First, starting with pick, then changing to wedge, and finally to arrow.
Thank you.
Forces Snowbirds!
Skydivers on takeoff, two elements of three outplays. Engines are shut down, canopies are open. Let's have a tremendous roar and a round of applause for the Canadian Snowbirds.